Summoning.
Oh dear.
Yep, summoning.
Yay.
It goes 1, 2, 3.
And then 1, 2, 3 then, again.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does that sometimes.
But when the 1, 2, 3 stops, I'm like, oh, for God's sake. Praise the sun.
Hello.
Because we haven't got the praise the sun.
No, we haven't.
Which makes me think that there's a sun altar somewhere.
Yeah.
That we'll get
well, it
from.
Seems like there should be a sun altar somewhere. Okay. So we don't want to go this way.
Yeah, we do.
We do? Okay.
I believe it's this way, unless I've got the wrong side.
Oh, God. Sorry.
You're right. I was right behind you on my screen. Yeah, this is the way we want to go.
What?
Bye.
Why did it put me back down?
Because you stayed on it too long?
But it had just gotten up to the top.
I don't know. Patches. He's down there with the little lever down the bottom. Right. So we want to go out of here.
Oh.
Right, guys, I'm not going to do the tour guide thing this time. So I'm shutting up.
Interesting. Cool. Jerk. Oh, he had a deep ring. Ooh, what's that? Allows attunement of additional spells.
Oh. Yeah, that's the one I was talking about yesterday.
I'll use that as well as my Saint Ring, and then I'll have even more spells I can use. Okay. Oh, hello, Trips. Your lady is very tall.
Uh-huh. It's probably the helmet. The helmet's massive,
yeah, I guess,
right?
Our shoulders are about the same height. What am I doing? I don't not have the right things equipped right now. But it's okay. Okay. Interesting. So now we're above that area of doom. That's cool. Oh, we can go that way.
Yep.
We can go this way.
This way.
Fight this jamerk. I am happy that my spells are seeming to do quite a bit of damage. Oh, there's something down here. Arbalist?
Yes, crossbow. Because I think arbalist is French for crossbow.
Interesting.
So an arbalist used an arbalast.
Hmm.
I think. I mean, it might be completely wrong, but I seem to remember that from somewhere.
Cool. This little jerk.
Oh god, I nearly ran off the edge. I
hit
it with the camera.
Oh, really? You fucking bitch.
Cool. Yeah, pale tongues are an offering to that Rosetta covenant thing. But obviously we won't be doing that for a while because... So you got the item down here. Which way have you gone? Oh, you went in there.
I didn't go. I was just seeing if there were any invisible walls or anything.
I couldn't find any, but there might be.
Okay. I mean, I'm not seeing anything, so. And then that is to get onto the rafters. Yep, I went down there. Did I go down here?
You didn't go down this one.
I didn't fight that guy.
I don't think there's anything down there.
There is not.
Unless he dropped something, but I don't remember him dropping anything.
Nope, he did not.
Right, now comes the fun bit.
Lol, fun!
So this is the rafters. Slash, vaulted ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
Right, now we have these twits. That if I can not get killed by and then run away from. This is what I did. I was like, run away! And then they followed us? Or followed me to the door, and then suddenly just like, he wasn't there anymore. He's coming. Oh! No, he came through the door. Wow, that was some damage.
Yeah.
Not this time, bitch.
Yep. If I can get them from
behind
or where when they don't have their shield up, it does massive damage.
Okay. So if we go right, we can go down further, and there's like a poison stone item.
Mm-hmm.
But the place you want to get to is down there, okay. That little platform. So it might be worth us taking this douche out and getting to the platform. And then we can always come back up and get the item later,
yeah.
If you need it.
Well, here, I'm gonna hit this guy with a spell.
Yeah, I'll stand off to the side, and then if he gets close, I'll just take the hit.
Really? Okay.
Like that.
I hate it when it loses my lock on for whatever reason.
And then it's like, huh? So.
I'll just smash down on top of that.
That's exactly what I did the first time. It's Estus to be safe.
Yeah, should probably do that because I don't want to die falling down here.
And I'm assuming I can't pull the lever.
Bitches.
Yeah. They're nasty. There you go.
Cool. So that's the thing that Patches tricked me.
Yeah, but how the hell did he
pull
the lever to get it down?
He's just a bastard. He's just a little bastard.
He's.
Okay.
Animals.
Need more spears. I'll get that one on the left.
I like it, when you're like a magic user with a bit of combat, and I'm just combat with a little bit of magic, because it works pretty well.
Mm-hmm. Red sign soapstone.
Nah. Right. Is that a fog gate for you?
Yeah, I can't go through that way.
Okay. I will de-summon myself.
Okay.
So you can go in there.
Cool.
And then I will go to that bonfire in my world.
Okay.
But I'm not sure whether we'll be able to summon in there or not. But we can summon out just outside the door, where the Slug Family Robinson attacked us.
Slug Family Robinson. Okay.
So was that better for me having done the area already?
Yeah. No, that's good. Perfecto. Alright. So, I'm just gonna leave. I'm not gonna ask to join the Covenant right yet. Because I just want to make certain that I don't mess up that Cirrus thing.
But the point being is you can always just
come back to this bonfire and ask.
And if you do mess it up, you can always do it in New Game Plus.
Exactly.
And do the Covenant join, getting in the back of that cage.
Yeah.
Before we even do the Greatwood. Yeah, you can't summon in this room. Which is fine. Because let's go out and kill these slugs. They are really nasty. Nasty Slug Family Robinson.
Yeah, and it does feel like this is... you can put your summon sign down in the Slug Family Robinson. I love that, Slug Family Robinson.
Yeah.
I like it.
I have my moments. Wow, I killed three of them with, like, one... axe swing.
Yeah, do I want to rest at the bonfire? It resets them, but...
Get your casts and stuff back.
Yeah.
Because they're not too bad.
No, they're not.
So, how many Estuses do you have?
I have 5 Estuses and 4 Ashen Estuses.
I think I found one more Estus Flask shard that you haven't.
Cool.
But I think I know where it is.
Oh!
Oh?
Slug guy shoots some magic at me.
Yeah, the one with the staff does. Slug Family Robinson.
Ah! Oh god. They're everywhere.
Oh, I see. I was a little confused.
Jerks.
That Rosaria lady is a lady, but she's like holding one of the slug beings. Like, I'll be able to speak English at some point during this Let's Play series. Right. Would you like me to put my sunglasses down?
Yeah, I was just finishing off the rest of the family. I'm good.
Okay. Yep. It worked.
This is Mama Slug. This is Daddy Slug.
This is
Teenage
Trevor. Slug. This one's Terry. Terry and Trevor.
I think they should all have S names. So.
Okay, Steve.
Steve. Simon.
Simon. And
Sam. Scott.
Shirley. This one's Shirley.
Shirley. Shirley's over here.
Yep, Shirley's the mum. She's got one of those old-fashioned names. Shirley.
Spitzer.
Ah, and here we have Sebastian, who everybody hates.
Oh, Sebastian, why?
Oh, God.
Quick.
Cecil.
Cecil starts with a C, doesn't it? I guess it could start with an S.
Yep. Cecil. Okay, fine. Oh, really?
Really?
Siegland? That's not a Katarina one, is it?
Maybe.
Dun 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 dun. So where the hell is this invader coming from? Are you up here? Excuse me. Could you go away? Quick, let's make a dash for the boss room. Dash for the boss room. Because I am not fighting him or her on this thing.
Yeah, so it's not there, and they're not in this room.
They might be down the bottom somewhere.
I guess they could be anywhere in this cathedral.
True.
But I'm not fighting them down by the giants.
Nope. I swear I heard somebody shouting down the bottom, like, hello! Like, sod off! Go away! Your mum called, she said she doesn't like you either.
Dearie.
Yep.
Your mom called, she said she doesn't like you either. Oh man. Where was the next place we needed to go in here?
Yeah, we have a hello, twat.
Oh yeah, I heard the hello.
There they are. No, wait, that's not them. Where are you, you absolute cretin? Yes, I hear the hello, but I can't see where you are. I really want to try something. This might be a waste, but I'm probably never going to use it anyway. Oh, I can't use it. It's not my world.
Oh, the Tree of the Fallen Giant thing?
Yeah, the seed from the Tree of the Fallen Giants. I just want to see them get smushed.
I know. Where are they?
They're probably going to come and kill us while we're still on this thing.
Probably. Yeah, that was probably not what we wanted to be. Yeah, this seems like a really terrible place to invade people because there's so many places you could be.
Yeah. I don't even see where they are.
No, I don't either. It sounds like they're sort of down in that area with the giants.
Yeah, well, let's go down, go to the boss room and get rid of them.
All right. Is there anywhere else in here that we needed to go?
No, I don't think so. I think there's just like,
Oh, you said the rafters, right?
Yeah, there's one place up on the rafters.
Bye-bye.
There's one place up on the rafters.
But all there is a poison stone?
I think it's a poison stone. I don't think it's a ring or anything.
Okay. I'm not super bothered by that.
You can go around... Have you been around the first giant and picked up the items there?
That one right across from us? I haven't picked up all of those, no.
No, not him. The first one. The other one.
Yeah, I did.
Because there's a door that you can open and go outside.
Huh.
And there's like three items out there. There's like two homeward bones and a couple of other things.
Okay. Well, I can do that.
That's what I was thinking, because trying to get past the giant with the two of us is probably...
Gonna be bad. So... Where do you think you found that other Estus flask shard?
What, that you haven't?
Yeah. Do you think it was in this area or in a different area that you went to?
Do you just want me to tell you?
Sure.
It's at Firelink.
Oh, it's at Firelink? Okay.
Yeah.
Really?
I'll deal with the flamethrowing guys if you can kill the knight.
I can indeed.
There's also another knight sat on that.
Yeah, I would prefer to just leave him be.
Yep.
guy dropped a deacon robe. I already had one of those.
This thing looks like an altar, but I don't think it is an altar that we can use.
No, it's not, I don't think. It's only an altar for them. Henry of Astora. I could summon Henry of Astora.
Who's Henry of Astora?
One of the two guys from the Blue Sentinels.
And of
course the Hushed. I could summon him too.
And then the lady's summon sign is down here.
Yeah, I'll take her.
Yeah. I thought you might want to. Girl power. Let's do this. I'm, you know, symbolically a lady in this game.
Hawkeye, Alex. Well, just because, you know, we're doing her quest line for certain. I don't know about the other dudes.
Yeah.
So.
It's good that there's no achievement tied to getting all of the summons.
Yeah.
It wasn't terrible, but it wasn't the best. Although I am going to miss Manhunter O'Hara.
Oh, Manhunter O'Hara. Okay. I want to use... I guess I'll use Fire Orb. Because that hits multiples.
Yep.
Let's do this.
There's the one in the middle. Get him.
Yep.
Got ya.
Now, where did he go? Oh, he's over there. Over there by you. Oh, and now it's gone.
At least we know what we're doing now, so we didn't just kill about 25 million of them.
Now where is it going? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on, guys. Okay. Is it still there?
No, it's in the deacon guy, but I think I'm gonna die because I can't get out.
Don't die.
I can't get out.
Well, I'm trying to kill the dudes around you.
How did I live? I had no health. I had no health. Thank you for the save.
Alright, I need to take this Estus.
And I need to take my Estus too. I should probably just chuck some fireballs.
Yeah.
Wow, that killed a ton of them. Okay. Oh no, Fatty McChubbington's after me again. Yeah. And she lived this time because we knew what we were doing.
Small doll.
Yeah.
Soul of the Deacons of the Deep and a sunlight mirror. And an achievement. And a bonfire.
Did you hear me speak?
Yeah. I said thanks. That's why we...
I said hey, actually.
Or hey.
Hey. That's the only thing. That's why you have voice actors and actresses, is for that.
Yeah.
Hey. Oi. What are you doing? Oh, God. Are you there? Where do we go now? Where do we go?
Obviously not. That person lies. I think it's just so stupid that people are like, there's an illusory wall here. And there's not.
Yeah.
It's like, why do you waste your time putting messages like that?
I do not know.
It's not like you even get to see people, like, look at them and go, oh my gosh, an illusory wall! It's like, if anybody's played this game before, they know that most of those are lies.
Yeah. The illusory walls are a lie.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to Firelink. And touch the darkness. Oh no! There's an item!
Where?
Right behind the bonfire.
Really?
Yeah. Either something dropped it, or I'll go back.
Yeah,
there and see.
I wonder if someone dropped it. Please touch the darkness within me. Okay.
Well, let me touch this.
Don't have enough soul.
A couple of times.
At least it's not the old crone that's asking us to do it. Then touch the ignorance. Oh dearie, you touched the darkness within me. No.
Alright, I have my endurance to 15, so I'll put one into that, and then I'll put one into attunement, you know, when I farewell, Ashen One. Pop one of these souls.
Yeah.
I actually like to go and sell the souls to the lady, because then I know exactly how much I'm getting for each one without having to think about it.
Yeah, I kind of like know, like, oh, that one's 1,000, that one's 3, that one's 50.
Hmm. 13,658.
Ashen One, be sure.
Which do I need to level up now? Come on. 12,904. Why wouldn't I? Welcome home, speaker. Very well. Uh-huh. Then touch the hidden up. Bitch, you made me pop my souls without needing to. Alright, one more into attunement. I think it's like 23 or 24 that gives me my next attunement slot.
I think it's 23.
Yeah, that sounds right.
And then the next one's 30.
Mm-hmm. But we'll replace this Estus ring with that.
I can't believe rubbish is only worth one soul now.
Ooh.
Oh, actually, I'm gonna go and see Mr. Soul Man and find out what we get for the Deacon of the Deep.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
And then I'll also quickly travel back to the Deacon room and find out what if there was any items dropped that I missed.
What are you doing? Actually, I don't think I need to have all these spells equipped right now, because I don't have that many.
So Deacon of the Deep, you can get Cleric's Candlestick, which is a straight sword. And the Deep Soul spell. Sorcery, even. Fire darkened soul sediment.
Oh, this Henry of Astora.
I'm well pleased to see you safe.
Yeah.
We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but
he's here.
Aldridge's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll. In the Boreal Valley,
well, I haven't seen our Cirrus friend, so hopefully she's still available in my game.
Aldridge's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled
travel
city.
To Deacon of the Deep Chamber. So what do you reckon? Go and get some food, and then see if we can kill the demon that's on top of that tower? and then go through the gate and find out
what's there.
It's behind.
Yep. I think that sounds like a good plan. Where do you think the Estus shard was that you found in the firelink?
It's in the rafters.
Right. And I get there by going up the tower?
Yeah, and then jumping down on the roof. Cool. So if you go up the tower and go on the bridge, then drop down onto the roof, that's where there should be a ladder you can kick down.
Right, yeah, I see the ladder that you can kick down. I totally missed that soul of a deserted corpse that was right there. Okay.
I need another 900 souls. Let's go kill something. Yeah, I got invaded by a dark spirit, and then I didn't kill them, and they haven't come back to invade me again.
Hmm.
Even though I went back in the area
that they were in. No, that's not a soul. Okay. Never you mind.
Really? God, I hate those great knights with the damn great swords.
Yep.
I should probably go somewhere easier. Just running back from that bonfire. Get my swords.
I love these crows.
Dinky dee.
You.
Run, Tom.
Me.
Give us smooth. But they don't say that anymore. There's no smooth to be given.
Pickle bumperum. Okay, so I'm gonna give you.
Oh yeah, cheat. Yeah, well done for the mid-air kick, moron.
It's excited! The crow's excited!
Yay, a large type knight shard. It's amazing.
Okay, give it one homeward bone
you,
as well.
You! Me, Picklebee! Me!
Yes, I know you're Picklebee Bumperum. Hush. I'm gonna give it one of these black fire bombs. Or.
Okay.
And a luring skull? I never use those.
And they give you the asparagus greatsword.
Yeah, I left it the alluring skull.
Bumperum.
And it gave me. Hello, carving.
Hello.
It did not give me the gesture, though.
Do a homeward bone. That's how I got the gesture.
Okay, so maybe it's you have to do a homeward bone.
That's what it says on the guide on TA.
Because I thought that it might just be a certain number of items that you dropped.
Yeah.
Call over.
I got it on my first. Bracelets.
Okay.
Did you give it a black firebomb?
No, I didn't. But I can.
Because if we could get two large titanite, then
that would be nice.
We can level up one thing that we have.
It gives you a titanite chunk.
Oh, that's still good.
For the black firebomb.
For when we need to level up again.
Yep.
After.
What else could I possibly leave? throwing knife? Probably not. Probably doesn't like throwing knives.
We're birds. We don't have opposable thumbs. How are we supposed to use that?
Could leave an undead hunter charm.
A cracked red eye orb.
Yeah, let's leave a cracked red eye orb.
We don't want that.
No, it doesn't want that. How about this prism stone? Oh, it liked that.
It's gonna give you a... I'm sorry.
Twinkling Titanite!
Ah! Okay, I'm going to the roof. I'm on a roof. It's funny how I was like... I was like, I'm sure the crows are going to be on the roof.
No, it doesn't like that. Yeah, well, they're always sort of near the start, and they're always up somewhere. It didn't like rubbish. Shocking. Let's see. How about one of these? Undead Hunter Charms. Nope, doesn't like that either.
Did you leave? You left an alluring skull.
Yeah. Let's leave it a rusted coin.
I'm gonna leave it one ember.
Nope, it doesn't like the rusted coin either.
Hello, Carving, Twinkling Titanite, and Titanite Chunk. Yeah, the ember doesn't... You don't get anything for leaving the ember.
It doesn't like the moss clump either.
What about binoculars? No, I want them! What about a seed from the... Seed of Fallen Giant? Because I'm not sure if I'll ever use that.
Doesn't like or repair powder.
Blue bug pellets?
Yeah, it didn't like the red bug pellet. So I assume it doesn't like the blue bug pellet either.
Fine, I'll take my blue pellets away if you don't want them. Anyway, I should probably go and get something to eat. I am quite hungry.
It doesn't like the young one. We're just trading to the crows right now. Alright, whatever. It didn't like some of the other stuff I put down, so...
Right. There is a list on a wiki I found.
Yeah. That would probably be easier than trying every single item.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
Alright, now.
Cool.
I will see if I can't find that Estus Flask shard.
Yeah, I'm on the roof, so I can probably,
Is it down on the second level of the roof, body?
Yeah, if you have the broken bridge behind you, and
nope,
the...
No, that's Homeward Bones.
Have you kicked the ladder down?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it is on that level with the body. You just go back around and there should be a little opening. So if you go back around the roof, there should be a little opening.
Yep, I had to drop down again.
And then there's a body hanging over the side. Because that was the thing that I saw from the ground level.
Yeah.
And then There's also one more thing I found that might be useful to you. Are you still up in the rafters bit?
Yeah.
If you go if you go back to where the little crow's nest bits are in the middle and go the opposite way to where you came in, there should be like three arches. Hit the wall. I know I'm kind of telling you where certain stuff is, but I think you'll really want this. And if you drop down, there'll be a chest to the right, and it's not a mimic.
That's good. I drop down.
So if you like run, walk all the way along and then drop down, there's like a little area that's a bit higher.
Coolness.
And a chest of curse.
Chest of curse.
Chest of curse.
Ah, yes, I do want that.
Yeah, I thought you did. Yeah, that's my setup at the moment, is the Covetous Silver Serpent Ring, the Estus Ring, the Saint's Ring, and the Great Swamp Ring.
Yeah.
So, more souls, more Estus, more spell attunement, and more powerful pyromancy.
Sweet.
Coolness.
Coolness. All right. Well, let's take a break for the moment.
Should we stop our recordings and save it? And then start another one when we get back?
Indeed. Can I fall down from here? It looks like I can. Yeah, but it's cool. Good deal. Actually, I saw someone up here. I think it's Patches. Yeah, it's him. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I think you're supposed to, like, not forgive him.
Ah, look, you're alive.
Yeah.
Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do.
You're a twit, and I hate
you.
You
know what I mean? Terrible, really. But if you still forgive me, you're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right? Oh, for heaven's sake, no need to jest with a face like that. You're still alive, and I'm here groveling in the dirt, so to speak. Oh, I know. Here, a token of my sincerity. Right and proper, huh? We're just a couple of outcasts. Let's make the best of it.